Warehouse operations are reaching new heights thanks to these giant shelf-scanning robots.
They're the world's tallest autonomous robots.
Developed by UK-based Dexery, the robots can patrol mega warehouses and use artificial intelligence to scan its surroundings. This helps detect and address warehouse problems faster, from damaged stock to infrastructure issues. Dexery systems can capture millions of data points across multiple locations each day. That data is then used to build up a detailed 3D model of the warehouse to offer real-time insights and predictive analytics. Dexery's giant robots also have a neat trick. They can extend upwards to give it a height of about 12.5 meters, or roughly 40 feet. Andre Dinescu is co-founder and CEO of Dexery.
So they're the size of a warehouse rack. They're about 12 and a half meters tall, which gives them the ability as they pass through the warehouse to scan everything in one swift go, in one swift pass. So they have a number of cameras, they have a number of laser measurement systems on them, and this gives them the ability to create a digital copy of the rack and really understand how goods are being kept, how efficiently the pallet space is being utilized, and basically it helps the warehouse operators to run their facility in the most efficient way.
A single battery-powered robot can scan warehouses of 1 million square feet in size and over 100,000 pallets in a day. It can then return autonomously to its charging station when needed. Global shipping and logistics company A.P. Moller Maersk partnered with Dexery in January 2023 with the aim to optimise warehouse management in the UK. Maersk says the robot is used in all of its UK locations and is being rolled out to some in Europe. But it's not coming at the cost of the human worker, according to Maersk's commercial lead, Fergus Wynum.
No, I don't think it's replacing humans. We're not replacing something, we're actually enhancing it. And that means that for our colleagues, it's positive, because when they go to a location, they have faith that the location has the product in it. Therefore, they see the benefit of working alongside the robot, and it becomes a positive influence on the working environment.